Good afternoon, Irving High. She's Shalay.
And he's Tark.
As most of you are aware, today is the 13th anniversary of the attacks on the World Trade Center and the Pentagon. We here at the KIRV News Team would like to honor those who lost their lives on that fateful day. Here's a short video.
Freedom itself was attacked this morning by a faceless coward.
Now for your midday report. Remember, students, the last day to sign up for the October 11th SAT is this Friday. Please see Ms. Sanchez in the counseling office.
Today's SAT word of the day is nonchalant, the feeling or appearing casually calm and relaxed, not displaying anxiety, interest, or enthusiasm. AVID will be having a meeting Monday, September 15th in room 541 at 4:30. Make sure to be there for all things AVID.
In addition, students, AP Parent Night will be held here at Irving High School Thursday, September 18th. The reception will be going from 6 to 6:30 p.m.
Stucco is selling $12 tumblers to raise money for homecoming. All checks need to be made out to Irving High School. They will be sold at the tables outside the cafeteria during all three lunches and by Stucco representatives until September 17th. Thanks so much for your support.
Seniors, today is the last day to buy your class shirts. They will be sold in the cafeteria for you during all three lunches. Do not forget, or you might just miss your chance to represent the greatest class in Irving High history.
Students, want to get ahead on your classes and have a flexible schedule? You can take an Irving ISD online class from home for free. Choose from 8 courses: Government, Economics, Art, English 4, Health, PE, Web Design, and Professional Communications. Registration is open now through September 17th. Visit irvingisd.net/onlinecourses or talk to your counselor.
Attention juniors, Jostens will be on campus taking your class ring orders. They will be set up outside the cafeteria during all lunches. You will need a first payment of $50 to place your order. Don't forget to design your ring at www.jostens.com. You can print your order form off and bring it with you. Thank you. In addition, KRV will be selling laminated bell schedules that fit perfectly on your lanyards. Make sure to get yours for only $3. In other news, senior pictures will be held here at IHS on Saturday, September 20th. Sign up for a session with Ms. Phillips in room B203.
Also, panoramic pictures will be taken Wednesday, September 17th for seniors. If you would like to buy these pictures, package prices vary from $25 to $45.
Late breaking news! Students, if you received an academic award at the end of school last year, see Ms. Waldron in the main office.
Also, coming from Ms. Gomez, if you have submitted your food application for this school year, the grace period will soon be over. If you need assistance from this program, please submit either the paper form that can be obtained from the front desk, or you can have your parents go to this website, mealapplications.irvingisd.net/register. Well, this concludes today's news. I've been Shalay Shelton.
And I've been Tara Whitmore. Stay tuned for sports with APZ and Jay Gold.
Good afternoon, Tiger Nation. I'm Jordan Gold.
And I'm Austin Parr, and this is your Tiger Sports Update for today. Logo has a game tomorrow night against Skyline at home. Freshman JV start at 5:30 and Barsha starts at 7. Come out and support, guys. We need it. Let's go.
Cross country has a meet today, so if you know anybody on the team, you should probably wish them luck. JV and freshman football played last night against Keller. Freshman Gold fell short, but a touchdown was scored by Jonathan Alvarez on a fumble recovery. Freshman Black and both JV teams lost as well. Don't forget that varsity football plays Keller Timber Creek tonight at ISS at 7, so please come out and support our boys.
Don't forget, students, that security officers at ISS will continue with bag inspections. All backpacks, large purses, and other bags will be inspected at the entrance to the stadium.
As we said, volleyball does have a game tomorrow night at home, so please come out and support. It's the first time that everyone can go out because there's not a football game, so we really need that support.
Let's go.
Well, I've been Jordan.
And I've been Austin.
Keep it classy, Irving High.